ए सिग्नल एक्स ऑफ टी इज इक्वल टू टी प्लस वन यू ऑफ टी माइनस वन इज अप्लाइड एज इनपुट टू ए डिफरेंशिएटर ऑब्टेन द आउटपुट सिग्नल वाई ऑफ टी एंड स्केच द सेम दैट इज हियर वी हैव से द डिफरेंशिएटर Here the input applied to the differentiator is x of t. The output of the differentiator is y of t. Therefore, I can write y of t is equal to d by dt x of t. Now, first we'll sketch x of t signal. That is, here we know that x of t is equal to t plus 1 u of t minus u of t minus 1. Here we can observe that t plus 1 is nothing but ramp signal which begin at t equal to minus 1. I'll draw here. So we know that this is a t signal, that is ramp signal, having slope as 1, that is its slope is 1. Now I will draw t plus 1. T plus 1 is the same ramp signal shifted at t equal to minus 1. I'll draw here. Say this is 0. I will call it as t plus 1 signal. Say this is t equal to minus 1. So t plus 1 is a ramp signal which this will continue till infinity. So this is t. This signal is multiplied with u of t minus u of t minus 1. I'll try to draw u of t minus 1 signal. It is multiplied with u of t is a step signal which begins at t equal to 0 and ends at t equal to 1. Amplitude is 1 here. This is u of t minus u of t minus 1. This is 1. If we multiply a ramp signal with step signal, we will get the waveform. So here we can observe that for t less than 0, there is a signal. Here for t less than 0, it is 0. Therefore, for t less than 0, it is equal to 0. It means this value is 0. That is minus 1 to 0 is 0. Now at t equal to 0, we have the amplitude 1. Here at t equal to 1, we have amplitude. When we multiply this with this, we'll get the amplitude as 1. Now, from t equal to 0 onwards, here there is a linear signal, that is ramp signal. When this ramp signal is multiplied with a step signal which exists between 0 to 1. So here, say this is t equal to 1. The signal, ramp signal will continue till t equal to 1. At t equal to 1, it will become 0. 0. So this is x of t signal. Now we'll try to find the differentiation of this x of t signal. Now we'll differentiate the input signal. Y of t is equal to d by dt x of t, which is, that is d by dt t plus 1 u of t minus u of t minus 1. Now by applying UV rule, I can simplify here. Y of t is equal to, that is I'll differentiate t plus 1, differentiation of t plus 1 is 1. I'll keep the next term as it is, u of t minus u of t minus 1 plus this term I will keep as it is, differentiation of u of t, that is differentiation of u of t is always equal to delta t. Therefore, it is delta t minus differentiation of t minus 1 is delta of t minus 1. Now, I can represent it as y of t is equal to u of t minus u of t minus 1 plus, I will write it as t plus 1 delta of t, and multiply t plus 1 with delta of t, minus t plus 1 delta of t minus 1. So here we can observe that this signal is nothing but unit step signal, which begins at t equal to 0 and ends at t equal to 1. I'll draw this signal now. So this is say t equal to 0 and this is t equal to 1. It begins at t equal to 0 and ends at t equal to 1. This is u. Its amplitude is 1. Now here we can observe that t plus 1 delta of t, that is by properties of delta t, we have t plus 1 delta of t is equal to 1 for t equal to 0, because delta t is defined only at t equal to 0. If you substitute t equal to 0 here, we will get 1. Similarly, minus t plus 1 delta of t minus 1 value is, we have to make delta of 0. So to make delta of 0, we should take t equal to 1. If you take t equal to 1, this term will become delta 0 and this term will become 1 plus 1, that is 2. Therefore, its value is minus 2 for t equal to 1. Therefore, now we will show this on this waveform. That is, for t equal to 0, its value is 1. That is, at t equal to 0, its value is 1. And at t equal to 1, for t equal to 1, its value is minus 2. So, minus 2 means it should be say its value is minus 2. That is, its value is minus 2. So this is y of t waveform.